$14 million bounty on his head. Everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even. What do you need?
Guns. Lots of guns.